Yeah, that'll do. Okay, so we'll have a bit of blue, a bit of yellow, a bit of red. A bit more yellow in there. Now, I've got to be careful here. I can reinstate all that. Right, move me over. I put some of the other end. Right, okay. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I know. We'll come down further, because a lot of Norfolk house, well, houses in the UK they go right down to the almost out of the ground. Right, so that's just a shape really. Right, now we've got a texture and fill in. Right, we've got a bit of a rigger. Oh, might have had this one for donkey's ears. Put a chimney stack on there. Right, now with texture, the sky's okay, quite happy with that. Need to put in some darks. Oh dear. Now don't put your windows underneath the chimney stacks, it won't be right, so we'll take that now down to there. No, I put a window in somewhere. Up here. Okay, let's just get some texture in all this bit now. That's okay, a bit more light and dark in there. Let's I'll probably spend the next 6 hours just sorting out the windows, my movie maker, but maybe not. Right, okay, let's that's a clean brush. That was my. So keep your brushes in the water when you're not using them, because the acrylic will harden and you won't be able to get it out of your brushes. So take good care of your brushes. Don't throw the warm ones out. Like these. I bought a pack of those for fifteen different sizes, and they're rubbish, but they're not, because they do other things, so don't throw them away. Right, okay, so I know, let's have a bit of blue and a bit of Payne's grey. Simple. Don't go painting every blade of grass. Do this. Now we'll put in some a drink. And bit of sand here. Okay, well, we've got painting over here, so let's scumble a bit over here. Right, no more, he says. To put that amount, brush it in the water, let's see what we've got. I only paint these days for myself, for YouTube and Patreon. I don't paint for posterity. I enjoy doing this, I really do. Okay, take that off. Oh, it's all hammering down. I just lose myself in all this, and it's just lovely. I'll try this amount here. Pull out. Ooh, right up there. Oh, there we are, we've got plenty. I quite like that. We've got a shadow here, so we could darken that a little bit. I'll do that. Little part of the front. You see, my brushes are worn out. They're varnish brushes, but they do lovely things. But always shake the brush, because the ferrules here hold a lot of water. Alright, let's get me... Get me a bit of burnt umber, a bit of that. Right, that'll do. No more. That's it. I'm going to varnish this when it dries. Let's just do that over. The hardest thing about this is cutting the paper. It's in a roll, very stiff, and I open it and it rolls up again. It's 4 foot long, wide. I'm getting through it, but it takes quite a time to slacken off. Right, okay, well, hope you enjoyed that one, folks. Thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow, Friday. Yep, bye bye.